Hello there. Happy almost Valentine's Day. I'm Sue Tillotson, director of the Bonnie Loch Fiddle Club, and sending this out to my fiddlers. We learned it this month, and I didn't intend it, but it's quite appropriate for the time. It's called the Sweetest Waltz. It's a traditional Danish waltz from the Isle of Lasse, maybe, L-A-S-S-E. I learned this from the Danish fiddler Harold Hogard, and you can hear him play this on his CD, Geestbud. It's spelled like feast, so it's Geestbud Feast, if that's the correct pronunciation. Anyway, it's a very lovely waltz. It lends itself nicely to playing in G. Then you can just move up a string and play it in D. I'm going to try to keep this just a sort of a moderate tempo. It should go faster than this. He adds tons of trills, all sorts of lovely ornaments. I will add a few, but keeping it basic so you can pick it up if you like it. Waltz written Den Sodeste Vals. To a really cool polsk, Danish polsk, which I will be recording here as well. Hope you enjoy it.